Feeling peckish? Always on the run? You need Cockadoodle Tato.
Cockadoodle Tato, the really big potato with the chicken inside.
And the next contestant is Sam Spoons on Vox Humana, Basso Misterioso.
Shades of night are creeping, willow trees are weeping, old folks and babies are sleeping. Silver stars are gleaming, all alone I'm scheming, scheming to get you out here, my dear. Come tiptoe to the window, by the window, that's where I'll be. Come tiptoe through the tulips with me. Tiptoe from your pillow to the shadow of a willow tree, and tiptoe through the tulips with me. Knee-deep in flowers we'll stray, we'll keep the showers away. And if I kiss you in the garden, in the moonlight, will you pardon me? Come tiptoe through the tulips.
State of the art innovation now as Sam Spoons attempts a solo on the polyphonic flower pots. Oh dear. Small amount of blood loss. And there's the lovely Mrs. Spoons, watching anxiously with the bandages. Oh, and now he's lost a sequin.
Come on out and pet me, come and Juliet me, tease me and slyly coquet me. Let me Romeo you, I just want to show you how much I'm willing to do for you. Come tiptoe to the window, by the window, that's where I'll be. Come tiptoe through the tulips with me.
And now the celebrated dustbin with shoe shuffle. Oh, that's brave. Here comes the patio glide, which is of course part of the compulsory section. Oh, this is cool. I can see a maximum of 5 coming here. He has yet to include the double trip. He is running out of time. Oh, and there it is! Oh dear, that's what I heard. But he's a plucky contender. He's still smiling. Most of the crowd has left. Oh, and he has got a 5. From the Canadians, of all people.
Better clear all this up, I suppose. We've got to do everything yourself.